Michael McEwen was out with friends when an unprovoked one-punch attack left him seconds from death. On 60 Minutes, the miracle survivor of Sydney's violent epidemic.
Faced with the prospect of losing a kid in his heart.
Missing half his skull, how doctors saved him.
Was it a matter of life and death?
Yes.
For the first time, Michael talks. 60 Minutes, Sunday 7:40.